There we are. So what'd you think? Like, so Musgrove starting on opening day on Friday, he looked spectacular.
Yeah, nice tune-up start for him right there. I mean, we were going to keep him at less than 50. I think he threw 40. Really sharp. Ball came out of his hand really nice. I mean, a couple things that we've always talked about is getting through it healthy, and he did, and I thought the stuff looked really, really good. Well, I think what I'm looking forward to the most is just being out on the field and being here, which that's the probably most exciting thing. But I do agree with you that there are going to be more changes. We're probably going to be a little more aggressive early in games with leverage relievers, you know, especially right now with where our bullpen's at. But I think you're going to see guys manage games with a little bit more aggressiveness. And I feel like we'll do that. I feel like we'll do that offensively just because of the personnel of our club. And then with our bullpen, I think we'll use guys a little bit earlier probably.
Now, good chance that we'll see Steven Brault and Chad Kuhl, you think, at some point during the season. Maybe is it too early to say that you're going to go with them as piggyback guys?
I think it's too early to say that definitively, but I would say there's a good chance at some point you're going to see both those guys pitching a game together. You know, it probably will rotate which one of them starts depending on what our feel is and our group feels, how our group feels with that. But I would say there's a good chance that at some point you're going to see that tandem.
You feel like you're, you know, you've got two more exhibition games, but the club in less than 3 weeks and combined with what you did in spring training, you've accomplished your goals essentially, haven't you?
Yeah, I think we have, and I think that's a credit to our players coming back after 1.0 into 2.0 and the shape they're in, and even secondarily a credit to our staff and our medical staff with where our guys are at. Our intensity for our workouts has been probably better than I expected, and our guys have really been diligent in their work, and could not be more proud of the things that we challenged them on between 1.0 and 2.0, and they really took to it.